shoot across the body and knee pick him. So when you knee pick, you want to just chop his knee pretty much here. And what you're doing is taking his arm and throwing it across and going to his leg and the rest of the back. And you're driving it out. So if this is real, it's going to look like this. Two things. I mean, if he pulls up like that, I can't screw behind him. That was interesting to do. So if you stay down, both of us get back down on me. I'm gonna try to scoot behind him and lower my arm up his back over here. But if that doesn't work, okay. So if he's here, what I'm gonna do is reach across, grab his elbow, and then kind of whip my arm out. Some people call it like a noodle. I just call it like a windshield whip. Pretty much, come over here. Ooh, go back. So, some people like to do a throw underneath. I don't like that. It's really risky when you're going across your back, so I'm not gonna show that. So again, if you hit this, that's enough. You don't have to grab that out. You come in. You go back. But if that knee pick doesn't work and you don't end up going under, you're still on your feet, try, what you're gonna do is jack this up, throw it, and try to catch his leg when he's coming through. So I think I'm gonna feel, and I get that, maybe if this, I'm gonna try to throw this, and getting this back leg again. So you guys should try that one. So, one, two. You're gonna see it from a different angle or
see it more.
Yeah. So he's here. I gotta shoot this, pull it back, shoot this, pull it back. I'm gonna throw this in. So I'm right here right now. And then I bring his arm. You wouldn't see it again or?